グルテンフリーとビーガンの焼き菓子専門店ボンボンベイクショップにぜひ遊びに来てください。
トラベル東京 on YouTube。
Hello buddies! This is Aynok. Welcome to the channel. In this video, I share snacks without gluten and daily products. Today, I came to Monzennakacho to visit BON BAKE SHOP. This shop serves some snacks which are gluten-free and no daily products, so that it's really nice for people who has an allergic of gluten or people are vegan. I'll buy some products and share my buddies how they are. Okay, let's get started. Are you ready for a journey? Let's go and see what's going on. Please subscribe my channel. This is the shop where I'd like to share today, BON BAKE SHOP. It sells some snacks such as cupcakes, muffins, etc. These products are 100% gluten and daily products free, and some other products are even vegan. This is the inside of the shop. It's small, but it's nice and cozy. There are no seats, so it's only takeaway shop. To find out which products are vegan, it's on the product cards. The most recommended items are strawberry and matcha pancakes. These are all vegan, and shop owner makes them every day with full of love. It was so flagrant baking something sweet inside the shop. It also made me feel very comfortable. Of course, other snacks are also recommended. Shop owner are particular about making sweets, so the quality is very high for each product. I got two cupcakes for the review. Let's see how they are. Give me a comment what you want to see. Okay, I bought cupcakes and brought them back because it was our only takeaway shop. So let's open and check it together. Okay, let's open it. On the label, there's a message, cupcakes make your day way better. That sounds very nice. Okay, just rip off the label. Okay, let's open it. Wow, it looks very nice. Well, it fits very comfortably. Okay, and I got strawberry flavors of cupcake. It's a chocolate on the top, I guess. And the cream. But this is without the eggs, so. And daily products. I don't know what it's like. And next one is the matcha. It's green tea, condensed milk, condensed matcha. A condensed green tea. It's a much flavor. And also the milk cream and blocky chocolate, I guess. Looks very nice though. Okay. Let's start having cupcakes. Okay, let me show you the inside of the cupcakes. Okay, take off the paper on the bottom. And break into two then. Okay, or gently. Oh, wow, it's really soft. Okay. Wow. Oh, it's completely green. It seems nothing special. It doesn't seem like a vegan. And this cream is quite hard. It's solid. It's not like the flesh cream. Okay, it's very interesting. It's quite hard. It's very thick though. So for the next, I'll have matcha cupcake. Wow, it smells so matcha, green tea. Oh, I love this smell though. Let me have one. This is good, this is good. Yeah, it smells so fragrant, you know. And smells and taste of the matcha. Yeah, I love matcha though, so this is fantastic, yeah. And the sweetness is just, yeah, suitable. It's fantastic, amazing. I interviewed to your shop manager and I got a message. Let's see it together.
BON BAKE SHOP は全部のお菓子に小麦粉と乳製品を 使用していない焼き菓子専門店になっています。それに加えて半分以上のお菓子が卵やその他動物性原材料も不使用で焼き上げたビーガンのお菓子になっているので、いろんな方に楽しんでいただけるものになっています。私自身が小麦粉と乳製品にアレルギーがあるのをきっかけにお菓子作りを始めました。その後にビーガンのお菓子という存在を知って、いろいろ自分でも試したり、いろんなお店のお菓子を食べるうちに、卵やその他動物性原材料を使用でもとても美味しいお菓子が焼けることに気がついて、お菓子作りの魅力にハマっていきました。普段グルテンフリーやビーガンのお菓子に馴染みがない方もきっと気に入っていただけるお菓子に仕上がっていると思うので、ぜひボンボンベイクショップに遊びに来てください。お待ちしております。
Did you enjoy the video?
Okay, this time is the strawberry. So, as I did, take off the lid. Okay, and just leave it that clean then. I think I can take it off. It's thick enough, I guess. See? Okay, and on top. Okay, blink into two.Wow, inside is like a little bit strawberry. Inside, I can see strawberry inside. Wow, it looks very nice though. Let's start having it.
Strawberry is like, you know, fleshy, light pink. The color is very beautiful. It's really pretty. And I can see some strawberries in just on the bottom. So let's have it.The outside is a little bit thick, a little bit hard, but inside it's really soft. And in my mouth, it's the taste of the cherry so much. This cupcake is for vegan, no gluten. It's gluten free, and also no flours. That means no flours and no dairy products. So, anyone just think about the concern about the dairy products and also the glutens and also the vegan, anyone can have it.And I already have it. It tastes just normal. I can't believe that this is vegan or no dairy products or gluten free. It's just like, you know, I feel like, you know, a just normal cupcake. As usual, this is as usual. It tastes really amazing. And the sweetness is slightly sweet, not that too sweet, you know. I guess the Japanese people love this level of the sweetness. And also, let's check the cream. See, I can hold the cream. This is very interesting. It's hard enough to hold it. And I guess, what is it? It's a cookie, chocolate, some block of brown things. This is chocolate, blocky chocolate. It tastes really nice. Yeah, amazing, amazing good. And I guess this.Cream and also the chocolate doesn't contain any eggs and also the gluten or dairy products, so it's fabulous, you know. Even though the cupcake doesn't contain any, you know, allergic things like dairy products or egg or flours, and neither in this cream doesn't contain, you know, the dairy products and also egg. So let me have this one.It's like imitation cream, but it's a little bit grainy, of, I guess it's sugar or maybe some other ingredients. It makes it a little bit grainy, and this is quite sweet. So the pancake is not that sweet, so that if it is, you know, have it together, it makes much better. So, okay, so let's put it onto the cupcake and have it. Let's try it.Tastes much better, way better. So the comparison of these two, strawberry and matcha, is better for me because I love matcha though. Okay, this is the last one bite. Let me finish it. ごちそうさまでした。 Give me a comment what you want to see. How was the vegan cupcake? This is really amazing. I guess no one could notice that this would be the vegan cupcake. That much, this is same as general cupcake. And also, this is a great thing for a gift. We don't need to worry about gluten, dairy products, vegans. When you come to Tokyo, visit BON BAKE Bake Shop in Monzennakacho. You found wonderful snack shop. Okay, that's all for today. Did you like our video? If you did, click like button below and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I have social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. Links are in the description box, so please follow me. If you have any questions, what things you want to see, what things you want me to try, just give me a comment. I'm looking forward to them. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye!